Laurel, honey, can I talk to you a second?
Can we do it later? I'm sort of in a hurry here.
Actually, it's kind of important.
Important like I forgot to take out the trash last night important, or important like someone's dying? Oh.
I found it in the wash. It must have fallen out of your pocket. I thought you said you and Justin were waiting.
Yeah, and then I guess we kind of stopped.
Look, I'm not mad. It's just there are a lot of issues to be considered here. You're 16 years old. This is a really big step.
Mom, Justin and I love each other.
Sweetheart, you may think you love him. You barely know him.
Oh, right. Because I'm just a kid. How could I possibly know who I'm in love with?
You're getting upset. I just want to be able to talk honestly about this.
No, you want to tell me what to do. And that's why I can't talk about this. Get up, stand up, do what I can. Turn up the radio. I'm gonna fly, I'm gonna try, I'm gonna lay down and die. Whoa, took me some time to realize it's my philosophy, defying gravity. Open your mind and recognize you really gotta be defying gravity. Took me some time to realize it's my philosophy.
Hello, my sexy, wonderful boyfriend of 11 days. Hey, is everything okay?
Not really. Char, there's something I've got to talk to you about. Boy, this is tough. I had a lot of fun these last few days.
No. Derek, you're not going to do this. You can't. I'm Char Chamberlain. Remember? I don't know what happened. He just broke up with me out of the blue, and I have no idea why.
Char, I'm so sorry.
Why would he do this? Everything was so great. To guys, isn't it? They're so selfish and unpredictable.
Char, I think it might be more complicated than that.
What do you mean? Did Derek say something?
No. No, I just... I saw him last night at the club talking to Alec.
Seriously, son, not this Alec thing again. If Derek was talking to him, it was about his probation or whatever.
Look, I don't know what was said. I couldn't hear it, but I know that Derek looked really upset.
Why would Alec care who Derek's dating?
I don't know, but when you consider the timing of it and what happened with Eduardo, I'm just saying Alec could be capable of a lot more than we think.